Alright, going back to Sandman and Kagura, Peach Splash. Now let's move into the single splash, let's do this shit. So yeah. I do apologize if it lags, bruh. I think we saw this already. Yeah, we saw this already. So, I do apologize if there's any lag in this shit, bro. Because this game is fucking laggy on PC. But it's like the only way I could actually play it. I think I was doing the train thing. So yeah. Okay. Big Bell 1. Good up solid support. Yeah, in the gameplay. Imagine trying to win this on OBS, bro. Oh yeah, use the right stick and shit. Oh yeah. Yeah, again, I do apologize for the lag, bro. Like, this game doesn't really run well on PC, I don't think so. But I'm giving it my all, yeah, guys, so. At least we get some hot chicks in this shit. Hot chicks and bikinis, at least. All right. A to jump, the left stick to move. And by the way, there's only Japanese voice acting. There's no English voice acting, unfortunately. I think we play as Yumi. We're playing as Yumi in the train session. Alright. Jet dash. Oh shit. It's fucking amazing, bro. I'm going all over the place, bro. Wait, I'm back here? Huh? This thing he's fucking. Maybe I should spam Y, bro. Press Y once and shit like that. It's gonna happen, bro. Huh? Oh my god, stop. I'd rather just fucking shoot the thing, bro. As opposed to doing the melee thing. Oh my god, bro, like, this is really, really getting annoying, bro. It might have been fun at first, I'm not gonna lie. But it's fucking awful, bro. Fucking glitching, bro. Might have been funny the first few times, but after a while it starts getting repetitive. See? Keeps doing that, bruh. Whenever I try to do it, bruh. And the worst part is, you have to, like, do this, bruh. That's the worst part. God. They couldn't even bother to fix the fucking glitch, bro. Oh, there I go. Finally. Now I'll get this one fucking scarecrow out of the way, bro. Try to attack it from the side, bro. There's only one scarecrow. Oh my god. Come on, it's just one scarecrow, bro. Yes! Finally! After what felt like forever, bro. Hopefully this train shit doesn't take forever, bro. I was about to say, how many hits did this motherfucker take? Finally I finished the fucking train thing. That fucking scarecrow thing took the longest, bro. Oh yeah. That's the first episode that you had to do, fuck. I wonder if you could save your game, bro. That's what I wonder. We're gonna have to waste time. We have to fight. I'm sticking with two swords. Come on, it's water guns. Kimura, come on. Have some fun. Even Mr. K said that only war guns is allowed in the match, and that if any other weapons are used, and then it's a disqualification, basically. Okay, technically sometimes you can get away with other kinds of attacks. We know you've been trained to fall back on certain reflexes, but these are penalties for overdoing it. Basically what Miss R says is that you can get away with it at times, but you'll be penalized for using it way too much, basically. Some more. If you want to win, you're gonna have to hold it in. Oh shit. Yeah, just hold it in, Homura. After this is over, you can use your sword as much as you want. This is too hard. Just go with it and have some fun. Yeah. Oh, shit. That's the only belt. We're all excited for a little summer fun. Hell yeah, bro. I'm excited for all the summer fun. Let's get ready to have some fun. Not exactly like parlays. Not exactly what you're used to, but not that tough, right? It's surprisingly agreeable once you loosen up for it. Okay, perfect. Now as we go to PBS, Beach Splash, as it stands for in this game, we'll find out who's the strongest and the wettest. Hell yeah, bro. Look like Mr. K wants to get it on, just like me, bro. The strongest and wettest. This hair that makes me all wet. Hell yeah, bro. This is the life, bro. Shut up, dumb bitch. We're talking here. Oh, shit. Of course, there is the prize at the end. Prize. Team who becomes number one. To win one thing you want most of all in the world. So amazing, man, hi. One thing I want most of all. Does that mean anything I want? Of course, anything with A-OK. You name it. Like anything you want, basically. Hard trying to keep the camera consistent, bro. Or my camera, by the way, that I'm talking about. I don't know if this is real or not, but sure getting crazy. Okay, use the left and right sticks. Then press the left trigger, right trigger. Or grab aggressively. Battle number 2, episode 2, wet hype. Oh, now we play as Asuka. She's the main protagonist of the series. What it says. Episode was a bit rough. Yeah, but let's go. Way too easy. Hell yeah, girl. I had thought this all a game, but it may be more than that. Yeah, the rules are plain and simple, but the strategy's actually pretty deep. You're exactly right, PBS is actually very deep. See now, it's getting good, right? Then, why must the game be played in swimsuits?
Cause it's awesome.
Don't even ask. That's the most important part, hell yeah. Swimsuits, soaking wet, tension max. Do you understand?
Hell yeah, bro. All the good shit, basically. I like this duo of Mr. K and Miss R, bro. Like, they're like the funniest host, bro. In my opinion.
Master Korea's really cutting loose, isn't he? I imagine he's been holding it all in for quite some time. Let's let him have this. Okay. Now one more big announcement. This tournament is being streamed live on YouTube.
Which is basically their version of fucking YouTube, bro. And I'm filming this for YouTube for y'all guys. For y'all guys and for my pleasure, bro. Even the way they saying it is they saying it as YouTube. I know they're supposed to say YouTube, but it sounds like they're actually saying YouTube, bruh.
What do you mean that Shinobi exclusive video streaming service? I'm just gonna call it YouTube, bruh, because they say it. Exactly, it's your chance to showcase your skills to Shinobi around the world. Hell yeah, bruh. OMG, we're live. I guess that's why there's like cameras all over and shit. Doesn't that make the water steam right off of you? It's okay, it's fine. You get all fired up. Hell yeah, we're getting all fired up now. Just cool yourself off with those water guns. Fired up or not, I'm sure this being filmed live. Indeed, but nonetheless, we must represent the name of Gessen. I'm close to 400 subs on my channel. Close. Live via YouTube or YouTube or whatever. Lands Yumi again, okay. Hell yeah. Took the W, bro.
Oh, the cover. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, sorry. We did it. That was really quick. God damn. Yes. We did it. I wonder how do you save though. Wait. Just wait a minute. Who was watching then? Then they're seeing us in all of our swimsuits? Hell yeah, bro. They'll be streaming in the pools in 4K. They'll see your skin so clearly, they can make out the pores. Oh, too bad. Come on, it'll be great. 4K, so they'll even see these little wrinkles on my face. Camera team, not zoom in on my face. You got that? Never, if you even dare to try. Your life will be in danger. Oh shit. Master Suzun looks ready to kill. Are you splashing me? It's my first time too. Look how well I handle it. So that means I'm still a young man, right? I don't think. I am a young man, right? Yes, you're youngest. So now that's all forgiven. Let's move on to the next match. Ready? Go. Yeah, little point trust by half, and it appears automatically. Take advantage of it. Fuck, I'm frozen, bro. How am I supposed to do this? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm not moving, bro. Okay, so I'm guessing we'll figure it out in the next episode. Yeah, guys. So I'll see you guys next time. Brunch TV, sign off.